chemicals that kill bed bugs and their eggs instantly. Pyrethrins and pyrethroids. Pyrethrins and pyrethroids are the most common compounds used to control bed bugs and other indoor pests. Pyrethrins are botanical insecticides derived from chrysanthemum flowers. Pyrethroids are synthetic chemical insecticides that act like pyrethrins. Both compounds are lethal to bed bugs and can flush bed bugs out of their hiding places and kill them. However, where resistant bed bug strains exist, these treatments may cause them to move to a new hiding place or temporarily flush them out of existing locations. Some bed bug populations have become resistant to pyrethrins and pyrethroids. Sometimes using a combination product, either multiple pyrethroid or pyrethrin active ingredients, or one that combines different chemical classes into the same product can improve bed bug control. It can also be helpful to switch to an entirely different chemical class to control resistant bed bug populations. Desiccants. Desiccants work by destroying the waxy, protective outer coating on a bed bug. Once this coating is destroyed, the bed bugs will slowly dehydrate and die. Desiccants are a valuable tool in bed bug control. Because desiccants work through a physical mode of action, the bed bugs cannot become resistant to desiccants as they can to pesticides with other modes of action. In addition, they have a long-lasting effect and don't disturb normal bed bug activities. Examples of desiccants include diatomaceous earth and boric acid. When using desiccants to control bed bugs, it is critical to use those that are registered by the United States Environmental Protection Agency, EPA, and labeled for bed bug control. Desiccants that are intended for other uses, such as food grade or for use in swimming pools, pose an increased inhalation risk to people. Use of desiccants is limited to cracks and crevices, use only to reduce inhalation risk. Biochemicals. Cold-pressed neem oil is the only biochemical pesticide registered for use against bed bugs. Cold-pressed neem oil is pressed directly from seeds of the neem tree, a tropical evergreen tree found in Southeast Asia and Africa. The oil contains various compounds that have insecticidal and medicinal properties. It is also used in making products including shampoos, toothpaste, soaps, and cosmetics. Performance trials conducted at the approved label rates show both products control bed bug adults, nymphs, and eggs. Pyrroles. Chlorpheniramine is the only pyrrole pesticide currently registered for use against bed bugs. The compound is a pro-insecticide, i.e. the biological activity depends on its activation to form another chemical. The new chemical disrupts certain functions in the bed bug cells, causing its death. Neonicotinoids. Neonicotinoids are synthetic forms of nicotine and act on the nicotinic receptors of the nervous system by causing nerves to fire continually until they fail. Because neonicotinoids use this different mode of action, bed bugs that are resistant to other pesticides will remain susceptible to the neonicotinoid. Insect growth regulators. Insect growth regulators are chemicals that mimic juvenile growth hormones in insects. They work by either altering the production of chitin, the compound insects use to make their hard external shell or exoskeleton, or by altering an insect's development into adulthood. Some growth regulators force the insect to develop too rapidly, while others stop development. In our next video, we will give you effective ways to kill bed bug fast. Don't forget to click the subscribe button below for more research-based home remedies and natural health tips.